Hi, I'm Manjula Kallur. I'm a software engineer by profession. After working in IBM for 20 plus years, I decided to change my career as an educator. I'm currently working as a director in Ananta Geeta Vidyalaya, Mysore. This has really been a very satisfying journey for me as I've been able to give back to society. I'm also very happy that I enrolled for the Diploma in Counseling course in Banjara Academy, because this has further helped me grow as a person and also equip me in a better way to help our students, teachers and parents in the school. This has really helped me, to be more empathetic, understanding, to be more patient when I'm dealing with relationships, either on a personal level or a professional level, and being non-judgmental. That is really something that I have been working on, and this has helped me to empathize with people, especially students, teachers, parents, and to understand their issues or problems. I'm on a lighter note, I think I do miss some of the gossip we used to do with friends or family members, because I'm training myself to be non-judgmental now. But on a serious note, this has been a very enriching learning experience for me, especially some of the guest lecturers like Akai, or inspiring people like Akai or Rajdeep Manwani, and there are a few more very inspiring speakers who took the classes, and it was a very fun and enriching program. I have made some very good friends as well, of course in Banjara Academy as well as our classmates, and really looking forward to take my learning and help our students, and even some of the instances where I could make small differences during the internship was very satisfying, and I hope this will help me make a difference in in others' life in the future. Thank you.